good evening. In this video, guys, I will try if I can grow an apple seeds. And this one, bowl here, wala akong ibang bowl kundi ito. And this wheat tissue, I already with that tissue, guys. So let's put these apple seeds and we will put a mark the day I try to start growing this. So I will now put this here. That one. And yes, guys, napanood ko lang goon sa guys sa YouTube. So I'll try na napatubo nila di grow the apple seeds, guys. And then after this, guys, I will put in the refrigerator and let's see how many days it will grow or kung tutubo ba talaga siya. Let's see kung tutubo ba talaga ang apple seeds. Ayan. Two apples ito, guys. Yung isang apple, 5 lang yung seeds niya. Tapos yung isa, 6, pero kinakain ko kasi, ayun, nakagat ko yung seeds. So, ano na lang ito siya. Parehong 5, so 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, 10 pieces na seeds, guys. And then, I will cover it now. Cover it. And then, mark on top the day I started to grow it. Para hindi siya tatalsik, lagyan natin ng tape. And then, ilagay natin sa ref. Mababasa yung date. Yes. So, ilalagay na natin sa ref, guys. Dalhin ko ito. Ilagay ko sa ref. Natin kung may space. Hanap tayo ng space, guys. Ayan. Hanap tayo ng space. So, dito may bakante. So, diyan natin siya ilagay. So, i-update ko kayo, guys, kung tutubo ba talaga yan. Hello, guys! Welcome back to my channel. At ito na yung seeds ng apple, guys, na pinapatubo ko. Tinatry ko kung tutubo. Nilagay ko dito June 7, 2020. Tapos ngayon ay, ano ngayon? Tingnan natin yung date ngayon. Ay 28. Ngayon ay 28. Ayan, ngayon ay 28, Monday. So, how many days? June 7 ko siya nilagay. So, how many days? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21 days, guys. Ito, 21 days ngayon. Pang 21 days. So, tingnan natin, guys, kung ilan ang tumubo na seeds ng apple na nilagay ko dito at nilagay sa refrigerator. Wow! Can you see that? Can you see that, guys? Seeds are growing. For one apple, it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. For one apple ito, guys. No, it's not one apple. This is two apple. Two apples, guys. 10 pieces of seeds. Yung tumubo ay ilan? Ayan, can you see that, guys? So, wait, guys. Kukuha ko ng, hindi ko siya hawakan. So, bilangin natin how many yung seeds na tumubo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 seeds. Sa 10 seeds, 6 yung nagtumubo na seeds, guys. So, ilagay ko siya sa refrigerator ulit. Tingnan natin kung magdidiretso yung pagdahon niya. So, guys, try nyo, guys, magpatubo ng seeds ng apple. Ilagay nyo sa, lagyan nyo ng palatandaan and then you put it in the refrigerator. So, that's all, guys. Once again, if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to click on the red button for subscribe and ring the bell for notifications para updated kayo sa mga videos na upload ko. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye!